Hi, it's Georgia-Mae Fenton here, and I'm going to be talking you through one of my favourite routines. Before I started, I wasn't actually that nervous. I was kind of just like, I want to do a good routine. The first upset handstand was off, so I was panicking a little bit. But I then had a big combination of pretty much 7 moves in a row. Did this clear good. The catch-up was really big, so it's a bit of a panic, but connected it all well, which is what I was hoping to do. That was a new move there, my shot bar. And then new dismount combination. Did it well. Really happy. A lot of work has gone into this bar routine. It can be really hit and miss because it's based on connections rather than just skills. So again, when I was going, I was just hoping to do it all connected, and I did. So I was really happy to be able to go out and do a routine 2 days in a row. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you like and subscribe to the British Gymnastics YouTube channel.